kitchen. Today I'm making a hamburger. First I'll make the bun. Add brown Play-Doh and white Play-Doh. Add one egg, some flour, and some milk. Yay! Now we're ready to mix the ingredients together. Great! We've made the dough for the hamburger buns. I'm now pressing out the dough into a bun shape. That's a bun for the bottom of the hamburger. Now I need to make a bun for the top of the hamburger. Let's add some vegetables. Carrot. Tomato. Corn. Let's mix some cheese. Okay, now we're ready to cook the ingredients. Wow! One delicious hamburger! Let's make a smoothie to go with our hamburger. Add one pineapple. And one banana. Turn the blender on. Pineapple banana smoothie. Welcome to Rainbow Learning Kitchen. Today I'm going to be baking some yummy treats with my new mixer. Let's bake! Now I'm going to add the ingredients. Add egg, sugar, milk, and flour. Let's mix. Wow! One strawberry hard cookie. Let's make something else. Add egg, sugar, milk, and flour. Let's mix. Rainbow jelly bean cookie. What shall we bake next? I know, let's bake a cake. Add egg, sugar, milk, and flour. Let's mix. Let's put the cake together. Now I'm going to add the candles. The cake looks so pretty. I think I'll make another cookie. Add egg, sugar, milk, and flour. Let's mix. One lemon flavored cookie. Maybe I'll make something chocolate flavored this time. Add egg, sugar, milk, and flour. Let's mix. Wow, one chocolate cookie. Now I'm going to try making a donut. Add egg, sugar, milk, and flour. Let's mix. One strawberry flavored donut. Let's try making a cupcake next. Add egg, sugar, milk, and flour. Let's mix. One cupcake. Let's bake some macaroons. Add egg, sugar, milk, and flour. Let's mix. Colored macaroons. Add egg. Let's mix. One strawberry cream slice. Wow, we baked a whole lot of things. Thanks for helping me.